We at the press conference for Paul George, Kawhi Leonard. Welcome home to LA. We here at the Green Meadows Recreation Center in LA off 88th and San Pedro. History in the making today, man.
Looking in on the Clippers press conference as they introduce Kawhi Leonard and Paul George.
When I was in Indy and we drafted Kawhi, I was a little confused by it because I was the two guard there and Kawhi was my position. And I was a bit nervous for that competition that was coming. Knowing what I know now, being the player that I am, the player he developed into, I wish we would have kept that pick.
I'm on my next journey. We're here together in LA, both Southern Cal guys. We got something special. We can make history here, and I'm ready to go.
I'm feeling the Clippers right now, man. I'm rocking with my boy Bron and the Lakers, but the Clippers got a squad, man. I'm scared. This season gonna be crazy in the NBA. And to celebrate, I'm about to put up 100 right now.
So 2K Sports kicked it off. Tommy Bunn's playing against the Sacramento Kings, man. Dapping up the homies real quick. He's going on an amazing journey tonight. Watch him come for the pick and roll, splits the defenders, two-hand jam, that's not even his forte, but he said, I'm feeling funky tonight. They're going to pick and pop for the deep range, dead eye, wide open, even on the late release. Cash money. I'm going to tell you right now, the key to getting 100 points in a game on Hall of Fame is you really got to take good shots, bro. You really got to be wide open or open, and your timing has got to be as close to perfect as you could possible. You want to get them green beams, but you got to be wide open. You can't take lightly contested shots, bro. So that's it. That's how I did it, man.
More 2K videos on the way. Can't wait for 2K20 to come out, man. I'm going to start from scratch with y'all. Look for me on PSN, JimmyKansas, if you want to get that work in. Shout out to my boy Nas2K, my boy CJ Dilla. Hit that like, hit that subscribe button. More videos on the way. Holla at your folks, man. Peace and love.